How long have you been in here? How long have you been in here?
I've been here a long time. Oh, a lot of years.
A lot of years? Why are you in here?
I don't know why they said. They told me.
Help, I have done it again. I have been here many times before, hurt myself again today, and the worst part is there's no one else to
deterioration, chronic conditions, limit hope for some. Others may go home tomorrow. Meanwhile, they're living here. 3,200 men and women all gathered together in a modern mental institution, a city in itself, complete with every facility for effective treatment. Though shortages in hospital personnel do exist, patients are secure and comfortable, and most of them are happy. For while mere custodial care can never be enough, a favorable environment and
Yeah.